My last day. I'm moving to Italy tomorrow.
School. Italy.
We're figuring what bus we are.
We just had a lot of trouble. Well, not a lot. Trying to get all of our stuff onto the train.
We're going to Italy.
We're on the train. Let's go to the next train station so we can unload.
We have 8 minutes to change trains.
I mean, reload again.
I hope you can be fast.
This is my brother. His name is Lasse. Having problems getting up with stuff. To Italy.
Here's the train.
Oh!
Find a seat. I gotta get the big bag.
No, shoot. Go get the big bag. Okay. Go, run!
We made it!
Mom, is it free?
No, it's not free.
Can I get something?
Yeah, of course.
Can I get the American cheesecake?
What is this for, Mama?
It's a light.
Can I turn it off?
Sure.
What is it?
I'm innocent. Yeah, you. Yeah, you.
Yeah, you.
Wine country.
Wine is made from grapes, though. How do you make rope wine?
A lot of grapes, smash them down, and then ferment them.
What does that mean?
Ferment?
Yeah.
You know how old fruit has kind of an alcoholic taste? Do you want to see what's in my pocket? It's pocket treasure.
Ferment is alcoholic stuff? You put the alcoholic in, though, right?
No, let it sit for a long time. Grapes make themselves alcoholic.
That sounds good. I hope this is a station.
We made it, guys. Bolzano.
No, I think we have to move forward.
You need to trust me in this one.
We made it to Bolzano.
Yes!
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 It's like probably the one of the most dangerous things.
Just jump down and touch it.
No!
Welcome to Italy, guys.
We're in Italy.
We are now in the Dolomites, and the weather is looking great. I guess good times are coming up. Hope we're having some fun.
Is it that yellow one?
This one up
That's
here.
Our house.
That's huge.
Our neighbor is a policeman.
So I think you kind of have to watch out a little bit.
I thought it would be tiny.
It's huge.
Our house actually has a real yard. I'm excited about that.
How does it feel to be an Italian?
Comfy.
We're gonna have a sink in our bedroom. Thanks for setting us up, Pierman. Thanks, Shin.
I found you my room. I like the bed. And you can do Madame Alyssa's on here. This is my homework setup. And this is my whole part of the beat. I like my setup right here. Now I'll show you, go and look at the closet. Come on. Oops. Kid. Think so? This is my problem right here. These are my things. And here are my jammies. Here are my shoes.
The bike. It's really sketch.
I'll show you my brother.
Home sweet home.
Thanks for watching.
See you.